To ask about the Dark Crystal series, I think there's so much fan excitement about that. Can you tell us what we can expect? Because obviously, I mean, it feels like a beautiful continuation of that franchise.
Yeah, I'm not sure what I can say. I better go and check my NDAs. They're making the Dark Crystal series. I'm in it. So are some other bods. They've got the world's greatest puppeteers. Lou Leterrier has shot it like a gigantic Hollywood movie. And beyond that, they'll probably come around and take my kidneys out with a blunt spoon, if I tell you.
I think fans were relieved that it's got the puppets back. Why do you think it was important that they did that rather than just going the CGI route, which I think everyone expected they were going to?
I think there's a continuity with the original version, and there are some magnificent puppeteers in the world. There's a continuity of Jim Henson's vision. But I'm not even sure I haven't said too much already. I've no idea what I'm allowed to say.